relying on an error there. It was well long.
17-16. Shanahan
resistant from the ties. Excellent play. Setting up. No, quite. One still has to keep dictating terms there, but again, this is another brilliant.
This is a brilliant rally. And right at that moment, Nova Widianto was presented
with a super easy shot there. Watch the distance. There's no distance from this. Coming up now, that's a poor shot. It was a half-bent elbow from Kunchala. She could only raise it to half court. Widianto says, thank you very much. We'll have that one for 17 all. Natsir will serve at 18-17. Oh, what a bit of luck and a big smile there from Songpon Anubritayawan. Unbelievably lucky. Now, can he take advantage of that good fortune? Nova, as I said before, has made several errors, but on this occasion, he's smashed his way back into this, and now he's had 8-3 in terms of smash winners in this game. Good work. Kunchala, again, is very resilient at the net. She reads very well, she anticipates. And that was the result. It's 19 all. This game not done yet. Oh dear. Thailand just could easily have thrown it away right there. A very, very poor serve. Way out of court. And now it's match point. Widianto and Natsir. 2019. That's it. The Indonesians have taken it. 21-19. It was 21-18 in the first. A brave, brave effort by Kunchala Horavicin Kacaiko, the young lady, and Songpon Anubritayawan. It was a brave effort, there's no doubt at all about that, and at the end Songpon throwing himself at that one, but to no avail. It was in the end a victory for the number one seeds, the number ones in the world. Widianto and Natsir, just a little bit too much nous and experience, and they go through to the final tomorrow. And I can just tell you, at 21-18, 21-19, they are into the final, Widianto and Natsir. On the adjacent court at the moment, it's the English pair who are in the lead, Clark and Kellogg. They have taken one love. Join us again in a while for some more great battle. Second game. Love all.